many spaces to put it. There's a 10 for that, Jack. Oh, there's another foundation card. Excellent. 8 needs a 9. 6 needs a 7. 9 can go on the 10 there. Welcome to Left Coast and to another Thursday night card video. I've got a brand new deck of cards that I picked up. I can't remember where, how long ago. They looked interesting. Just bicycle cards. It says amplified. I don't know what that means. If that's like just what the cards look like, or if the size of the cards is amplified. I'm not sure what that means. Also, for the snack, sort of snack, the other day I was talking about something I can't remember on the channel, and Hubba Bubba gum came up, and so I was at the grocery store, and what is next to the till but some Hubba Bubba gum? So I had to pick it up. This is it's only 5 pieces. Wow. Strawberry watermelon Hubba Bubba Max, whatever that means. It looks like there might be like a center, a gooey center or something. I don't know. Anyway, let's get into it before we open the cards. Let's see, where's the tab? Usually there's a little tab. Oh, there it is. They're hiding on me. Oh, maybe it's not. I thought it was. That must be it. Smells good. Smells like watermelon. There it is. There it is. Oh yeah, look at that. It's got a, it looks like watermelon, green on the outside, red in the middle, or pink, I guess. Anyway, it's quite big. That's what she said. Anyway. Tastes just like I remember. It was quite the mouthful. Okay. While I'm chewing on this gum, let's get into the cards. United States Playing Card Company. Bicycle. Air cushion finish. Whatever that means. Thank you. Solitaire tonight. So I'm going to switch the cameras around, and then I'll deal with the cards, and we'll get going. So, one sec. Okay, here we go. Let's cut the deck. So, Solitaire. I'm going to deal 7 cards across. 1 card less in each pile as I go across. And I'm going to flip the first card up. So, you'll see how I do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the cat's in here making her presence known. Card piles. And in order to do that, I need to move the cards around in sequential order and of opposite colors. So I moved this 3 on top of this 4 because they're different colors. I couldn't move that 3. The cat is chasing something. It would be hilarious if I wasn't recording. Hold on a second. It's an ace. So foundation card, first one. 6 can win the 7. Let's flip that one up. That's a lot of jacks. That's unfortunate. There's a queen for that jack anyway. Oh good, there's a king for the queen. And there's another queen, but I don't have a black jack. Is going crazy. I didn't give her any catnip, I promise. Okay. Let's see, queen. No. So now we go to the deck. If I miss anything, let me know. Nice 10 jack or king would be good, but I can't. I don't have any space to put it. There's a 10 for that jack. There's another foundation card. Excellent. 8 needs a 9. 6 needs a 7. 9 can go on the 10 there. I need a black 8. I feel like there's one in there. So yeah, there is, but I can't get it yet. Six. blank spot. You can go there. And two can go on top of the three. Spot for that. Eight needs a nine. Six on the seven. Seven needs an eight. King, nope. Nine on the ten. Four needs a five. Six needs a seven. There we go. Nine needs a ten. Three needs a four. Queen needs a king. Five needs a six. There we go. There we go. There's something under there, right? And there's a king. Put that down. And put that down. Then I can move these guys over. Six needs a seven. Don't have anything. I need a black eight. There's one. And the seven can go on top of that eight. There we go. Seven needs an eight. Nope. There's a king, and this queen can go on top. Five needs a six. Finishing card. Two can go up. This four can go on that five. Let's move this over here so it's out of the way. Okay. Let's see. Needs a nine. Seven needs a eight. Four can go up. And there's a nine. Okay, well this five can go up now, and so this six can go up now. There's a queen. Which means let's move that over there just to keep things kind of in the middle. And now this jack can move over. Thanks. nice to get a win on the first hand of a brand new deck. Full stay. Here we go. This upload was pretty good. Although, I would say I've only had it in my mouth for about maybe 10 minutes, maybe 15. And I think it's already starting to lose flavor. I could blow bubbles with that. I haven't blown bubbles with gum since, I don't know, it's been decades. But I feel like it'll be too loud. So, I'm not going to do that. But I am going to shuffle up and let's do another game. Card off the start, so that's always positive. Doesn't mean anything, doesn't guarantee anything, but it's a nice start. Okay, and this four can go on the five, and the four and the five can go on the six, and that's a lot of red cards, so I can't do anything with that. The deck. Jack, no good. Queen, no good. King, don't have anywhere to put it. Seven can go on the eight. And then the six and friends can move on to the seven. Oh, good. Queen. Let's do that. And that queen can move there. And that king can move there. Oh, condition card. This queen can move here. So I'm going to get it fast. Three can go on the four. Okay. King. Nine wrong color. Oh, nine right color. So this eight. Man, these cards have been moving around a lot. That particular stack. Five, three on the four. to 6. No, but the 5 can go up. Queen on the king. Hold on a minute. What did I do? That 4 can't go there. I missed that. Oops. Okay, I think it... So this 9 goes over here, or 8 goes over there. This 9 can go up, and this 10 can go up. There we go. Oh, too many cards. 4, perfect. And jack, and we got it. A little dicey there for a minute, but we got it. 6. Okay. case scenario. So, as the whispers fade, let relaxation take over. And until next time, have a good night. Thank you.